I think if I was younger, I'd feel a little bit uncomfortable about talking about sex with my parents. But as I get older, I think when you talk to your parents, it's more about safety. So, for example, my mum found my pill the other day, and I just had to say that, like, it was her generation who fought for it, and I'm just being safe. So I'm kind of comfortable now to talk about it.